So your opponent scored 14 goals today. Was Sweden so strong opponent for you?
Yes. I think Sweden now is the best team in the world from nationalities. So I don't know. We were powerless and can't do anything right at this point. So yes, we create some opportunities, but we can't score. Scored once, but that's not enough in the World Floorball Championship.
Today you lost, but still you can be on fifth place. So is it a success for Latvian floorball?
I think in the group stage, the semi-final was so close, but we lost to Germany. But yeah, now our focus is on fifth place to get fifth place back. As you remember, last championship we were 10th, so fifth place would be superb for us.
Your next opponent will be Norway, so what expectation do you have?
So Norway is a very good team. We expect a tough game, but we are going to fight and try to win. And I think it's not impossible. We have played against Norway a few times. At this floorball championship, both teams, Latvia and Norway, is playing very good. As you can see yesterday when they lost in Switzerland only in overtime. So, yes, I think there will be a great game. And yes.
Thank you. Good luck. Thank you.